happening. No gunshots, but they getting.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Craft Farms here. Welcome back. Today, we're back here on Dakota Plains. We're starting up the combine here. We're working on the corn. I'm away from home, so that's why things are a little bit different. Didn't get a chance to get these videos recorded as early as I had wanted, so, but oh well. I'm getting them up now, so. So the corn seems to be doing a little bit better. Hopefully we can do a lot better on this corn than we did with the sunflowers here, because the sunflowers really didn't do that great. What was it that we ended with? 54,917, but they're worth a good amount, so. So then once all of our harvesting is over with, we can start making a little bit of money. Since we are 11,000 in the hole. We're gonna jump a row over, so that way when we fill on the way up, we'll unload. Combine's getting nice and dirty now, so is the header. Well, the combine is fully dirty. Header, I think, is getting there. I really like this corn texture, though. I mean, pretty nice. Make sure we don't hit the truck, because that would not be fun. Oh, excuse me. I just wish the chop straw was a little bit different in it. Otherwise, it's not bad. Not sure if I want to use this one on my map or a different one. I haven't decided. I'll have to mess around with them a little bit when I get it. Figure out what I'm going to add. whenever I get to that point. Still haven't fixed the beans and oats. I'm gonna fix that maybe today. After I get this video done, I'll fix it or something like that. We'll see. At least I'll try to. There we go. That was the one I was looking for. Okay, let's go delete the others. I was trying to get that specific shot. Can minimize that. Minimize that. Come on. Okay, there we go. Get rid of all those. I was trying to catch that beacon. Hopefully we can make it to the end without filling. Should. I think it's going to be four passes in the combine's pool. That's how it's going to work out for this, so. I mean, really, that's good. It's a lot better than what it was in that field for the sunflowers. Yep, 98%. So I guess we can fire this truck up too. Almost 70% full in the combine. So now that I know it'll be 98% every time, I'll be all set. check. Okay. So you can see behind me, right up here, a couple of my trucks. I'm at my dad's currently. It's a couple of, I have quite a few semis. Like, one here is car hauler, one's got a cattle pot on it. And then there's one that's got double belly dumps. There's a pickup with a cattle trailer and a loader for a tractor. I still have stuff in some boxes, so that I haven't unpacked yet, so that's nowhere near all of my trucks. I have like probably four more trucks. I've got like a hopper trailer. I've got flatbed. I think I have another cattle pod. I don't know, I got a lot of trucks. See if we can get this header level with where this is at. Ladder to stay out. So it'll be 49% at the end here. So what we gotta do then is we gotta cut this field off on this edge, make it so it's even. Then we'll unload the combine and fill up the truck. I don't know what that was just there. It's something with the IC controls on this. Which I have taken off. Not taken off, I've disabled the shuttle control for drive control. So this should fill it, or very nearly fill it. I'm hoping fill. And dump it on the ground there. I just realized that damage mod is not in. I had taken it out to do some testing on my map. Forgot to put it back in. But, oh well. This unloaded. So I'm not going to start the 8030 because if you watch, so I'm up at like 80 some FPS. I start it and I drop way down. It's because of the dynamic exhaust on this tractor. So it's. There's a few tractors that I like that I'll have it. There's this AC. This is a 7060. It's a black engine, not red. That has it. Both of these 190s have it, and then the 8030s have it. So I'm going to go through and edit those to remove that and just have the normal grain, or normal, not grain, but exhaust particles. Sheesh. Good thing we don't have damage mod right now. Yeah, so, holy crap, this thing's steering sucks with a keyboard. So when we start selling grain, then we'll use the other truck. Don't really need two trucks right now. We're not getting enough grain, and we're not running enough land, and we're not that far away, so. If it was far away, then I'd use that second truck. Like if we were running maybe like field, maybe like once we get over to field 29, then maybe we'll start running it or something, I don't know. But it's mostly just like when we start getting bigger yields and whatnot. Then it would make more, it would have more of a use then. So yeah, today is Sunday. My day off finally. Figured I'm gonna be at my dad's until Monday, so I better get at least Monday recorded, edited, going up. If not, get Tuesday done too. At least just recorded. But we'll see what happens here. If nothing else, I'll just get to it late and upload Tuesday either later or else upload it on Wednesday. See what happens. I like the fill percent on the truck, 11.1. Triple ones. See, I'll probably work on fixing these oats means after I'm done making this video, because it won't be too much longer and we'll be done with the corn, so it'll kind of be a necessity that those are fixed. So that way we can get them combined. Might have to see. Trying to decide if, like with the oats, if I want to drop the straw if I can. Because if I can drop it, we could do that. And then, after we sell grain, we can rent a baler. Because I think the only thing that I want to upgrade is cultivator. And that's... Because if we sell it from here, we'd get $7,600. And the one that I want to buy is... Oof, $35,000? So I might get... like a max of 10,000. Okay. So yeah, we'll have to see what happens. See how much money we have. If we have enough money, I'd like to rent, like maybe this little load wagon for an hour. Or else, let's see, those are, yeah. Or else, like the Heston or something. Maybe the Heston since it's 8. Yeah, but then I have to figure out a way to load it. Probably the forage wagon, because then we can just sell that straw and get a little extra cash. We'll see what happens. I also wanted to say a big thank you for, I think it's like 2,700, somewhere between 2,700 and 2,800 subscribers. That's pretty awesome. This would look even cooler if I had drive controls, wheel withering turned back on. I just have it off because of mud. Let's figure out a way to set that up. So this is two separate grain plants. That's different. So there's one, yeah, one's formed in there and one. That's weird. I've just made one grain plant on this whole thing. made it in a way that fits everything. Perfect. Didn't even hit the trees. Cool. Okay, so I think what we'll do is we'll just finish this pass, get the combine unloaded, and that'll be it for this video. Now I'm gonna work on figuring out how to fix the beans and oats and see what I can find out. Only bad part is we will have to fast forward time again, which will make us go a little bit deeper in the hole, but really isn't much other option. Just gotta hope that we can make a lot of money when we go and sell. This thing unloaded, and that'll be it. So guys, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Be sure to subscribe if you like what you see. Be sure to turn on the post notifications to be notified every time I upload a new video. Be sure to check out down below in the description for my PC specs, my upload schedule, as well as links to all my social medias and some other cool YouTube channels that are definitely worth taking a look at. Thanks for watching, guys, and as always, we'll see you tomorrow.